Sometimes people spawn camp in games because they want to gain an advantage over other players. It means they wait near the place where other players spawn, which can make it difficult for those players to get started or progress in the game. Spawn camping can be seen as unfair and unsportsmanlike by some, as it takes away the chance for others to play the game freely. Game developers often try to prevent spawn camping by implementing measures to protect spawning players.